that cool? How about that? Remember I was talking about the pendulum theory that toward the teens of August, our highs would be in the 70s? Still pointing toward that. Give you your first alert over a week ago, and it still looks like it's going to come to pass. But we do have a few showers that are showing up ahead of our cool frontal boundary. We had some rain even this morning. I don't know if it woke you up at about anywhere between 3 and 5 in the morning. Here's Jamesport to Trenton and also heading farther to the northeast. These are the thunderstorms that are not severe. They're below severe criteria. Heavy downpour, not really going to last that long. They're pulsing. In other words, they're getting strong, and then they get weak again. Next one gets strong, then it gets weak again. And there's even one little sliver that's trying to develop way down to the south of Smithfield Lake down toward Clay County. And this is ahead of our frontal boundary. Not everybody's going to see the moisture, that is for sure. Look here, City View camera, and here's a clue, weather detectives. Go outside and try to look for those cumulus clouds that look like mounds of mashed potatoes or bowls of cotton. If they're starting to develop in the vertical, that's an indication that they are starting to grow, but these things have been pretty flat most of the afternoon hours. Every once in a while, one or two start to try to mature, but they really don't have much of a life at all. We have 92 degrees right now with a partly cloudy sky, 32% humidity. Winds are now ahead of the front, west to southwesterly at about 7 miles per hour. One of the other problems is it's pretty dry here. Humidities are less than 35% in the shaded area. And because we do have a wind shift line, this is probably where the front is. We look for probably ahead of it. That'll be the best chances for thunderstorms, some that could be on the heavy side where the humidity is a little higher, using some advanced analysis there. Here it is on clouds and radar. Right there, you can see it trying to fill in from Clay County going all the way up to the Iowa state line. Better chances of rain in Iowa and even points to the northeast of that. Our frontal zone will be moving through, and behind it some cooler air. We're going to clear out eventually. You see that, especially over South Dakota. But the thing is, I think that this wraparound effect will take over, so tomorrow's not going to be that sunny, but definitely cooler stuff. Pierce, South Dakota, 70 degrees, 82 in Grand Island, 92 in Kansas City. So you can see how temperatures are declining the farther you go out to the north and west, deeper and deeper into that cooler air. 71 by 11, 67 by 3, 62 degrees by 6 in the morning. Our chances of rain are just for this evening, and here it is on FutureScan. We had some this morning, but according to it, it'll be pretty much few and far between. The wraparound cloudiness moves through, so not a huge amount of sunshine on your Monday. I think it's going to be a mostly cloudy day. Filtered sunshine coming in by mid-afternoon or early evening hours, but definitely temperatures are going to be cooler, especially by the tail end of your seven-day forecast. And here it is. Windy conditions, slivers of sun, 81 our high, 95 was our high today, so that's a marked improvement if you want to be cool. Then 63 to 87 degrees on Tuesday, 92 on Wednesday. Another chance of rain. This one looks more substantial, and it knocks the temperature down to 83 degrees. And here comes that cooling stuff that I was talking about a week and a half ago. 70s for highs, morning temps in the 60s, and in some cases the 50s, as a pendulum swings back the other direction pretty harsh. And one chance of rain, let's use it very wisely, 60% chance coming in on Thursday of this week. So yeah, we got a little rain this morning. It's starting to knock things down a little bit, but you know, that drought deficit is over a foot and a half or so and goes back at least two seasons. But at least in the short term, as we talked about, no sizzling heat. Doesn't look like triple digits anytime soon.
Very unlike August.
Wow.
So far, so good.
Wow. Thanks, Brian.